So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information and educational video. Here is the update regarding the result, as you all are waiting from last few days about the result of second session, me also waiting for the same. So the thing is, the link has been generated, that is not the official link as of now. They have generated on the NTA website, but once the link will be provided on the jmain.nta.nic.in, as I already told you, once it will be available on the official website of JMain, then only you will able to check the result. I will provide you the link in the description, but that will not work now. That is just a testing link that will not work. You will get multiple link, link 1, link 2, link 3, link 4. So I am providing you this video just to provide you the confirmation that result has not been announced yet. Before announcement of the result, all the link whatever available in the candidate activity on the website of jmains.nta.nic.in will be removed. And also, before 1 hour of the result publication, they used to provide the topper rank list in different news, different Twitter handle. You will be getting the update regarding that. So once it will be released, I will try to be live so that I can check your result live, and also I will provide you your questions answer, that is what are the college you can get based on your result that you are getting. So hope you all will get the best results. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting the update as soon as it will be released. Thank you.